It's almost always in the back of your mind. You have to know it until it's too late. And then you're in such a terrible state. Like the moon jumps over the cow, hey, baby. That's the way the gypsy dude works. When you think that you're crazy, you're the victim of the gypsy dude. But it's not your mind that's hazy. It's your tongue that's a ball, not a noodle. You better listen and try to see through. And try to do all the things you do. If it's true, don't forget to be there. You'll think you're crazy, the things that you say. Like me, that I am hot and mild. That's the way the gypsy dude works.
Size.